The deliberate policy of the Federal Reserve is to slow the U.S. economy. It's working. Today's GDP report from the Bureau of Economic Analysis signaled that the U.S. economy shrank in the second quarter. For many, this will set off the recession alarm. And this is borne out by softening in consumer demand and investment, for example. Whereas last quarter's negative report could be dismissed for quirks, this report signals that the U.S. economy, while not necessarily in recession, is undeniably cooling.